Biologically interesting RNAs, such as messenger RNA, microRNA, long non-coding RNA, and peewee interacting RNA, comprise a small fraction of the total cellular RNA. Ribosomal RNA, on the other hand, makes up 80 to 90% of the total RNA pool, but is typically of little interest. To prevent ribosomal RNA fragments from dominating an RNA-Seq library and taking up unnecessary space on a sequencing chip, they must be depleted prior to sequencing. Valuable information can be lost when depletion methods remove ribosomal RNA prior to library construction. This is especially true for low-abundant or small RNA fragments, and when working with low-input or highly degraded RNA. SEQuoia RiboDepletion avoids this challenge by depleting ribosomal RNA molecules after library construction, allowing the abundance of small and rare RNA molecules to be amplified during library preparation. Using a proprietary blend of biotinylated probes, library constructs derived from ribosomal RNA fragments are hybridized, then captured using striptavidin-coated magnetic beads. The library then undergoes a cleanup step followed by PCR amplification, producing a sequencing-ready library enriched with constructs that represent more of the transcriptome. SEQuoia RiboDepletion offers a unique solution that is compatible with most commercially available library preparation kits, designed for use in an Illumina sequencing platform. The four-tube kit is easy to use and can be completed in under 2 hours. And because this kit uses library constructs as the reaction template, multiple barcoded libraries can be pooled into a single depletion reaction, saving considerable time and greatly reducing costs. Don't settle for less. Explore more of the transcriptome by using a post-library preparation depletion strategy with SEQuoia RiboDepletion Kit. Visit biorad.com/SEQuoiaRiboDepletion.